Yet among the myriad microwaves, the infrared messages, the gigabytes of ones and zeros, we find words, bite-sized now, tinier even than science, lurking in some vague electricity. But if we but listen, we hear the solitary voice of that poet telling us, yesterday, this day's madness did prepare. Tomorrow's silence, triumph or despair. Drink, for you know not whence you came, nor why. Drink, for you know not why you go, nor where.